News Channel 5 investigates.
The federal government has proposed regulation on producing and harvesting food to prevent foodborne illnesses before it happens. And local farmers say they welcome the idea as long as it's not a political stunt.
In order to remain viable, a grower has to recoup these additional costs.
Ultimately, we'll help people to look at their operations and do a better job of farming.
It's about food safety, no matter whether you sell one box or a million boxes.